Things just got a little stranger here in Times Square. Ooh, but in a good way. The cast of the hit show Stranger Things, they are here, everybody. Give it up for Finn Wolfhard, Millie Bobby Brown, Gaten Matarazzo, Caleb McLaughlin, Sadie Sink, and Noah Snapp. Welcome to the show, everybody.
Thank you for having us.
And first of all, I want to say congratulations on season 3.
Thank you.
And you know, the producers of the show, they said that this season is darker and scarier than the first two. So, Gaten, I want to start with you. Do you agree with their assessment?
I do. It's definitely gorier, which is pretty cool. Yeah, it's pretty cool. No, it's cool. Yeah, if you don't like gore stuff, I mean, watch it anyway. Because it's cool. But, like, yeah, it's not for the faint of heart, as some would say.
Face your fears. Ooh.
You know what?
Anytime that happens, I feel like there's like a sign above me that says everyone like react or something. Like,
no, you know what it is?
I want that to be a thing.
You
where,
just
like,
did what you call
applause.
A great tease. Now you really got people intrigued.
You're welcome.
But we're not going to let them wait too long. We're going to give them a little clip of it right now. So let's check it out. Oh man! Oh boy! Looks like
that's the show. After I said it's dark and not for the faint of heart.
That's the entire season, guys.
That was so gory.
It's like the whole season.
But this season is based in the summer. And yes. I know Finn and Millie, your character, they're having, we're calling it the Summer of Love for
the
your
summer
character?
Summer of Love.
So I'm curious.
Yeah, we got some love people in the back.
Yeah.
It's like four people were like, yeah.
Well, I'm curious for you two, though. Yeah. Was it fun with this on-screen romance, or was it a little awkward?
No, there's nothing awkward about it. I mean,
it's awkward.
No, it's, look at that. See, what's awkward about that
what's
picture?
What's awkward about that? I don't know.
See, it's normal.
No, I think because we're such good friends, and I think that it's pretty easy for us to
just get in and out of it. Yeah, I mean, it's just like it's
choose your words wisely.
Yeah, I'll try. Yeah, I mean, as actors, like you just have to prepare for it. Like, you know, the Duffers made it a really comfortable set, so it's just like...
And we've been doing it for 3 years.
Yeah, so we're comfortable with each other. We know our characters at this point. It's just like...
Yeah, and afterwards we kind of just like, all right, chill, cool. Let's go back to school.
And Sadie, your character, Max, she bonds with Millie's character, 11, over boys in the mall. Mm-hmm. And we've seen some strong relationship with the boys on the show, but how important is it to show the strong female relationships?
It's definitely important because, like you said, the first two seasons, it primarily focuses on the friendship within the boys. And so I think it's so important that we have a strong female friendship on the show, and especially, you know, two strong characters like 11 and Max.
And the show, yeah, it's very important. And the show is based in the summer of 1985. I remember those days well. So you got to wear some awesome 80s shorts and crew socks. Noah, did you enjoy the look?
I don't know, this is just the right
I mean, I don't really, I don't think, I think we can all speak that we don't love the shorts.
Nah. Like, we had short shorts, but no.
I love those shorts.
You have to wear like booty shorts.
And Caleb, we have one final question for you. Now that you've been immersed in the 1980s, what's the strangest thing about the 80s?
The clothing, I would say, the language. It's over the top.
The language.
Oh, okay. It is. Yeah. You have to think about it.
Sadie has a line this
like, it's
season
weird.
That I'm like, whoa.
Like the slangs.
Well, you know what? You know what? That was really groovy, man. That was a groovy answer. I tell you what, thank you guys so much for joining us. We are looking forward to this third season of Stranger Things. It's called Stranger Things 3. It premieres on Netflix July 4th.